I am for the anti-corruption that took place in Saudi Arabia. Now, unfortunately, I was added to that group, but fortunately, I'm out of it right now, and life is back to normal. So I'm not the person who's going to come and say, you know, I forgive, but I don't forget. I say I forgive, and I forget at the same time also. I'm a supporter of Saudi Arabia, supporter of my government, supporter of King Salman and Prince Mohammed Salman, all the way. I mean, before, during, and after the detention. There's no one iota of doubt about that. And I would support...